It is February 18th, 2020, and things are swelling today.